Hello, my name is Aiden. I'll be your 360 tour guide of CASA. The first place I'll be showing you is the courtyard. This is where you get dropped off in the mornings and wait for your class to start. This is also where you wait at the end of the day. The buses load here. The building right next to it is J Building, which is where the office is located. The office is a key place, and if you ever need help finding a class, the people in the office will gladly help you. Also, after first period, they serve breakfast in this area. There are three academy rooms. This is the AT Academy room. Mr. Myers teaches this class.
Ready?
Did you hear about Mom?
What happened to Mom?
She divorced Dad?
She divorced Dad?
She divorced Dad?
If you choose this class, you will learn how to Photoshop, make art and graphic design, create websites, and develop a mobile app. This is the Health Sciences Academy, also known as Biomed. Ms. Boyko is this academy leader. You'll learn a lot about the human body here, and this class is mainly science-based, with a little bit of health. Health! Our dad was a doctor! This is the final academy. This is where the engineers are. The academy leader is Ms. Parker. The engineers work on welding, robotics, control system design, and electronics! The library is a place where you can sit and read or work on stuff, but your class is in a very quiet environment. It was always quiet when Dad was around! There was a wide variety of different— Dad used to read us bedtime stories! Remember books for you to choose from? There's a writing center with people that help you with your essays. Everyone is so— Dad was cool! Everything's so cool in the library! Dad used to take me to the library! This is where you eat. They have so much food that makes me think of Dad.
The Giorno
pizza! This is located in K Building on the second floor. It's a long walk we used to walk with our dad! It's a long walk to the K Building. We did issues on a larger food meat to egg. The lunch ladies were nice and so was Dad. And the food is decent.
Who are you?